Hey my beautiful shining stars, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you're having a wonderful day, night, whatever it may be. Know that you are awesome, amazing, and fearfully and wonderfully made, and I'm so glad that you clicked on this video today. If you're not a part of our beautiful shining star family, we would love to have you. So be sure to hit the notification bell and click that subscribe button for Modis. So in my last video, I gave you like a room tour and like my mommy favorites that I've been loving that's been in our room. And I asked what videos you guys wanna see. And one of them was, what's in your diaper bag? So that's what's happening in this video. So I really feel that you could use whatever you want for your diaper bag. You could use your purse. Like I had this purse from Walmart that's nice and big and velvety that was like 10 bucks or something. And I also have this cute Mickey Mouse diaper bag that somebody got me. But I've also used like small backpacks, just depending on where I'm going and what I'm doing. But for this one, I wanted to show you this diaper bag, which is actually Jacob's. I feel like it's good. We're about to go traveling and I kind of want to show you what this one is good for because it has so many different compartments. And instead of having it strapped on you, which I think is fine when you're in your local setting and you could easily take it on and off. But when you're traveling, I think it's really good to be able to have hands free, and backpack is a good solution for that. Most of the things I got in here are from Amazon or I was gifted, so I'll try to link as many products as I can. I think the gist of it is like what you kind of want to have on hand when you're out and about with your baby. So this diaper bag is from Kea Babies and it's super nice. Because it has so many different compartments. So I'll start with these side compartments. I like to have something where I could entertain baby. So I have this little Dumbo that I was gifted from my girl Sarah. And it has like a little rattle inside. And then this from my friend Maria is a little toy and it plays music. And I think, I'm just looking because my baby's sleepy and I just press this button. But I think having stuff like this, if you're driving in the car or if you're on the plane to help entertain your little, is awesome. In this front pocket here, I got my wallet and I also have extra passies because my baby loves pacifiers and it's always crazy when you cannot find a pacifier. So I make sure that I have spares. I have an extra bottle in here and some smell good spray because like when you're changing baby in the bathroom and maybe it's a little funky, you might want to have some good smelling stuff to spray. That's not going to irritate baby, but just to spray. And these, it looks like the space blanket type stuff to keep the bottles warm or cold. So I think that is really cool. I like the way that the backpack's designed because I feel like it opens up to be bigger. So it's utilizing all the space. Instead of like just the curved ones, like this opens up into a square. And then this bad boy I got off of Amazon and it's amazing because when you go to change your baby, like that baby thing that comes out is not padded and I don't like the idea of laying a baby down there with nothing on it. So this actually opens up and here I have my wipes and my little Mickey Mouse container and then it keeps on opening it up and it also stores the diapers. But I have in here hand sanitizer and I actually like to use spray, but I ran out, but I'll leave a link below to like some cleaning or sanitizing spray. This one's just the regular, you squeeze the bottle. A thermometer just in case you need to take baby's temperature and some booty cream, some A&D ointment, which is nice to prevent the diaper rash or to soothe the diaper rash. And then you keep on opening it up. And bam, there is your pad that you could lay the baby on. I like him to be able to lay on something soft, so I have an extra one too to lay over it. And then it also, in another compartment, stores the diapers, which you could hold like six of them, which is awesome, and you need extra diapers. If you think one's gonna do it, I don't know about that. I need as many as I could fit in here. And this one's from the brand Cubs, or comfycubs.com. I also have a small towel or burp rag just in case baby has a spit up. Usually ours does, so every time we burp him, we have to make sure that we have this over the shoulder if you don't want to get it on your clothes or if he does spit up to be able to wipe it away. I don't know if you could see, but there's a lot of different compartments and zippers that you could place things in. And this little bag I have in here is for me, and I also got it as a gift, and it has like my favorite Bath & Body Works Vanilla Bean Oil, hand sanitizer, the spray that I showed you earlier, and some lotion for my hands because they get super chapped, some Kleenex, a little mirror, and some lip gloss or chapstick to keep my lips moist as well. And then I also have some snacks for mommy, just in case I get hungry. And if you're breastfeeding, I find me breastfeeding, I am like super hungry all the time. And if we're stuck for somewhere where I can't get food, you know, I need something to eat. So I got a protein bar in here. I have some fruit, organic fruit bars, some Fig Newtons, and I've been loving cashews lately. So some good snacks to keep mom fueled up. Another thing in here that I absolutely love that my sister-in-law got me for Christmas is a manual breast pump. And this is awesome if I'm out somewhere and I just need to pump because I feel so full. This just relieves it so I don't get like super engorged. Another thing I have in here that I love is my Earth Mama Organic Nipple Butter Cream. And I know it sounds funny, but it's awesome for soreness. But it's like multiple use because it is organic and non-GMOs. You don't have to wipe it off before nursing, but you could also use it for chapped lips or cheeks or heels, cuticles. It's just awesome. One of the things that I experienced with Lyric is going somewhere and him having a huge blowout and me not having extra clothes. So you wanna make sure you have an extra outfit, at least one, just in case that happens. I have two pairs of pants in here and some onesies. I also have in here and in some of these pockets, like extra little cute bibs and beanies to keep his head warm. Cause here in Alaska, it gets pretty chilly. I also have this Milk Snob multi-cover. So this thing's awesome because you can use it to cover your car seat, stroller. You could also put it over your head and you could use it perfect for nursing. To keep, you know, you and your baby covered and private. It's just, I love this thing. And it has Mickey Mouse on it. So I first experienced a blowout while we were on our way to a Christmas party. And I had him dressed up in the cutest little Santa outfit. And right when we got there, he had his very first extreme blowout. And when I got him on the changing table, I thought maybe I could salvage this outfit because it is so cute. And right when I was thinking that, he peed all over the rest of it. So I ended up having to wrap him up in my Christmas scarf that I was wearing. And it ended up working out really good and he was super cute, but I thought never again, always extra, extra diapers and extra clothes. And Jacob and I have a baby that loves to be swaddled. He could get pretty fussy sometimes, but swaddling is one of the secrets to calm our baby down. I absolutely love this muslin wrap from Modern Burlap, you guys, and how cute it has Mickey ears on it. I love it. And it's just the perfect swaddle for our baby. He grew out of the swaddles that he got from the hospital. And so this one is a perfect size for him. He's 2 months and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be for a long time. And Jacob is actually the one who is the expert swaddler. He like does all the swaddling. And I'm pretty sure it's because his love for Mexican food and burritos. He can't get away from it, so he knows how to wrap a baby like a good burrito. And last but not least, I like to have a thing of formula on hand just in case I can't breastfeed him or if there's an emergency and he needs food. This stuff is awesome. For me, I prefer breastfeeding and it was a struggle with Lyric because he was in the NICU for so long. This is what I think, and he was hooked up to the IVs and he was getting fluids and sugar water. It was really hard for him to latch on and take my milk. It was just, it was a struggle. But I was very determined to do breast milk, even though my milk didn't come for like almost a month later. So it was really hard and we wanted to make sure he was getting enough food. So we did a little bit of my breast milk, whatever I could give, and then formula if we felt like he needed more. This one that we wanted to go with is a little bit more spendy, but I feel it's worth it. It's the Similac and it's the Pro Advance Immune Support. And this is the stuff that they gave him when he was in the NICU as well. So the hospital uses it, so we got it, and it's awesome because it comes in a little tiny bottle, good for, you know, carrying around, and then it comes with a little nipple. This is what we've used in the past. I haven't had to use formula in weeks because of my milk flow, but just in case. So that's what I have in my diaper bag. I also keep a thick blanket inside of his car seat because in Alaska it's super cold, and we also have like this cover that's insulated as well to keep him nice and toasty. So I hope this video was helpful to you. We definitely want to be a blessing and share with you guys what we've learned along the way. And if you're a seasoned mama or a new mama out there and you guys have tips and tricks or certain things that I didn't mention that are in your diaper bag, please share in the comment section below. Also, let me know what videos you want to see next. I love hearing from you guys. If you guys have questions, just know that we value you, and you are beautiful, baby, so shine like a star. Mwah!